I participate in the New Food Conference because I think it's super important to make connections to other people that are also in this plant-based industry. And I think it's good together that we talk about what we can do and not only continue the conversation, but also continue this conversation into action.
We definitely need a shift to more plant-based foods. And I want to know what's going on because I'm responsible for alternative proteins. I'm looking forward to the pitches and I'm looking forward to listening to Nadine, who's on the panel, and Ivo.
I didn't came for the particular speaker, but some topics like from today and tomorrow will be like really insightful for me. I hope so.
Innovation, networking, and solution focused.
As a food tech startup, we think that this is the place to be because it's a lot of interesting conference, but also it's the best place to make a great network. We have been here for 8 hours and it's like 1 hour, so really, really interesting, yeah.
I think the talks you had, like even though also in between, like to get to know new people, maybe some other companies, but also the insights during the presentation were pretty good.
The interesting thing for me is the sort of boundaries between mycelium and plant-based. And I see, particularly in this conference, there's a lot of overlap and interaction. Because at the end of the day, although there are different types of protein, the end point's the same, you know, to get people reducing their consumption of animal-based protein.
For me, the New Food Conference is important because on the one hand, it's in a way a bubble with all the specialists and experts and the evangelists of plant-based food revolution. But on the other way, it's also great to see the gateway to the mass market. So New Food Conference gives me always an insight what's coming next.